Hello everyone, Sigmulator here. Welcome back to Dead Space. You're very quick to spread mistrust, Kendra. That makes me not want to trust you. Alright. Yes, I'll definitely have some credits. Yep, some more of those. There we go. We're all good. The bridge is secured. Oh yeah, it looks it. I didn't see that. What happened? All right then. He's definitely not friendly. Do you have anything? New chapter? Can you give me any new stuff? Alright, get rid of those things. Schematics, flamethrower, ripper. No, okay, we're good. Oh, hello. No shit. Understatement of the century there, Kendra. That was the start of the uprising, it sounds like. Got a save point there. Okay, where does it want me to go? Right, wants me to go downstairs, so let's have a wander around up here first, which we've got. We're as loaded up as we can be. What was that? Alright, good. Plenty of plasma and pulse rifle ammo. Alright, now we're full. Alright, good. Let's get this ADS thing online. Ooh, level 3 suit. Yes, I will have that schematic. Oh, they look like escape pods. Oh, hey, Hammond. Cool. I don't know what to do about the subtitles, to be honest. Let's have another look. Nothing in there. Yeah, it doesn't let me alter the size of the subtitles. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to turn them off, and I'm going to do my best to stay quiet while there are conversations going on so you can hear what they're saying.
Well, I guess that's the definition of the word irony.
I don't know why the subtitles are so small. Hopefully that will be something they fix in the remake. But that's that dealt with at least. What was that? Oh, a text log. The death toll is mounting, known dead so far. Oh, that's bad. All right, so we need to go, yeah, back out this way. Fair enough. All right. No, these things do not die easily. Oh, hello. Oh! I tried. Shit. Whoa. I've got no goddamn stasis left. Whoa! Son of a bitch. Well, ladies and gentlemen, that's a brute. Yeah, there's nothing suspicious about you saying that, Nicole. At all. Perfect. No, nothing in there. Right, now I have a node. Can I upgrade anything? Oh, I've got 3 nodes. I can upgrade my HP using all 3. Boost up stasis, that might be a good idea. I don't know. Increase the damage on the pulse or the plasma rifle. Reload speed is quicker. Oh, I don't know. Well, I'll put one in there. And yeah, we'll do this, I think. There we go. All right, good. The hell? So we know the captain is a part of a church and they want the marker for something. It's all starting to come back to me now. Piece by piece. Yeah, because the church believe the necromorph are... the true form of the belief of believers, something like that. Sorry. I can hear things, I don't like what I'm hearing. There we go. Contact beam. Ah, damn it. Alright, wants me to go that way, so... yeah, I saw you. Oh, stasis, yes. Get you charged back up. All right, then. Now, the floors are dangerous. All right, so don't step into those. Come on. Did you drop anything? No. Go on. Come straight through. No, don't try and be you bastard. All right, so they're smart. Little bastards. Oh, yeah, I can throw shit. Don't be another bloody brute. Whoa! Oh, shit. The fuck was that? Fuck. Oh, the secondary weapon thing. Oh, I planted a bomb on him. I see. Right, okay, so the brutes aren't too bad once you put them in stasis and hit them with the line gun a couple times. That's the strat. Get out of the way. I'm guessing these are still... Yeah. Right, let's recharge the stasis before I forget. I'm hearing noises. God damn it. Alright, there was a lift on the other side, I think, so I think I'll probably have to go down that one next. That's a long lift. Bloody things. Any others? God, I hate you, you suck! But you do have something. Oh, God. Right, let's go to level one. Oh, lovely. Here we go. Can you maybe don't? All right. Not going that way. Tom Utsley. I've a node, don't I? Yeah, I have one node. There you go, Chris Eyre. That seems like a sensible pick. Well, I was ready to go through that lot. Let's explore in here first. Credits. Anything else? No. I'm just going to take all your heads off, so... Hey! Don't want any of you mutating on me. Oh shit. Well, it looks like your heads are already missing, so that's one thing. Oh! Probably should have used the node on you, never mind. What was that? I can hear you. Where and what are you? Ha! Sucker. Right, what I'm going to do, I'll take that small one now. I hope that's the sound of something. Oh, you fuck, are you still mutating things? Oh no, there wasn't anything for it to infect. So I... Sounds like I did a smart. By decapitating those bodies. I'll take it. These might be useful. Okay, so I'll take one of those and I'll grab that. Oh, there's another one here. Right, where are you? It's been less than an hour, but they've spread fast. Flight deck was the first to go after the shuttle crashed. Now almost entirely overrun. We've lost at least half the medical deck and about a quarter of engineering. No information yet from cargo or planet ops, which suggests bad news. This is not what I expected. Everything's full. Ooh, a node. Perfect. Now I can open that other door. It's probably going to be full of stuff I can't pick up, but it'll be worth opening just in case. I'm pretty sure I can return to these areas, so it's worth opening as many doors as we can. So we've got access to stockpiles of health and ammo and credits. Ooh, a large medical kit. Ah. Gold schematic. I've got those schematics as well. Right, I will drop you here and I'll take that. I probably should be writing down these locations so I can remember where my little stockpiles are. There we go. Perfect. Right, now we need to go to level 3 for the final box, I think it was. This sounds like the Tannoy announcer from Half-Life, well, Half-Life 2. You right there, buddy? Force gun schematic. All right, let's drop that and I'll take the schematic. The more weapons I have access to, the better, really. Yeah, let's check in with one of these real quick. Not today, sir. Hey! Stop avoiding stasis. Okay, what have you dropped? I'll take more of those. Alright, so this is the last one I need to do here. You're not. Oh, lucky I'm already here. Right, let's note that for future playthroughs. Do the bottom one first. Okay. This room looks very dangerous. There we go. Well, that's just fantastic. I see. I need to. I need to be quicker than that. Hey, I need those. And I don't have any air canisters on me. I should probably pick that one up by the door. In your own time, game. Right, was it on this side? I think it was. Right. There, okay. Got additional air just in case. Yep, there it is. Probably could have made it to the next one, but didn't want to risk it. There we go. God, having your heart rate and the oxygen thing, the sound heightened as you're out in a zero atmosphere situation, really ramps up the tension. Oh shit, that didn't increase it by much. Oh no, hang on, was that the health? I used the health pack by mistake. Shit. Oh well, that's fine. Alright, cool, we've made it. Ruby semiconductor. Yes, I will take that. That sounds like it might bring in some extra moolah. Alright, we'll save. Alright. Hit it. Fuck. Shit. I don't think we're going to make it, Hammond. Hammond, get a bloody move on! No, not just a little bit longer, Hammond! Fuck! Hammond, the fuck are you doing?
Later.
Any day now, Hammond. No! How did that miss? Christ alive. This is absolutely the worst aspect of this game. Ugh. And this is one of the things that needs heavily to be improved for the remake.
A few moments later.
Fucking hell, come on! Maybe take this part out completely in the remake.
One eternity later.
Motive Studios, take this section out. Nobody is going to miss it. No one. Only a complete sadist would put this in a game. Only a masochist would enjoy playing this section of a game. Hit them! Good, that only took 10 attempts. No, just gonna run past these fucks. I've had enough of this episode. I hate that section so much. God damn it. Oh, what is it now? Oh, if it's not one thing, it's something else. God, I've worked up a bloody sweat. Doesn't help that this room is a million degrees. Right, okay, nothing else in here. Whoa! Whoever the fuck you are, die! Bloody thing. Level 2. God damn. Ah, good. Right, well, we're here. Drop those off. Level 3 suit, 20. Yeah, let's suit up. I could use some extra armor. There we go. Good. And we can sell these. Right, that would do. Let's go back to the... Whoa! Hey! Little bastard! You were supposed to be dead! Alright, never mind. Thank Christ. Chapter 4 over. Yes. Yes, I will save. What a silly thing to ask. Of course I will save. Lethal devotion. Great. Why can't you just call it happy fun time? But anyway, we'll have to find out what's so lethal in the next episode, because I need to get out of this room and it is fucking boiling. Thank you very much for taking the time to watch this, guys. If you liked it, like, subscribe, ding that bell. I've been Sigma Later. This has been Dead Space, and I'll catch you next time. Take care now.